Oh man. Oh. Oh. Oh man. Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh dude, is that it? Are you alive? No, no, you're so not alive right now. Yo, 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 everybody. Generikb here. Welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4 Survival Mode. And these, well, dang it. Well, there it goes. Welcome to my death. And is it gonna work? Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Don't shoot me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Oh, you jerk bag. He's gonna. I'm a dead man. I am as dead could be. Yep. Oh, I did. Oh my god, I survived it. Oh, there's still more though. Okay, I'm coming for you, baby. Oh, it's another one. Where? Okay, you got stimpacked. I need. Oh! They're so rough, man. It sucks. I see you. I see two of them. Yep. Okay. Round by the thing. You got one? Oh, you're hurt. Are you down? Where is it? I can't even see it from here. Oh man, you're taking care of business. There it is. Wow. Dude, these guys wrecked me. They wrecked me so hard. Look at that blood. That's your blood. You fine? You good? Oh man, where's that other little jerk bag? The little eye, there he is. Uh-huh. Short scope, I'm fine. Let's go grab some stuff off of these guys. These guys are the, oh wait, you're not real. You're not who I want. These guys are the worst. The absolute worst. Okay, so what I'm doing, and hopefully I'll be able to make it back, we're kind of done. Like, if I look on the map, we just got the one from Fort Hagen. We're kind of done with all of the ones around in here, bobbleheads. Our next stop is way up, like, around here. So what I'm gonna do, I'm pretty full of stuff, and so is Kate. We're gonna go back to the base and dump the stuff off and go to the doctor and get, I've got some radiation on me, get all that cleared up, and get everything sorted out like we need to, hopefully. and then we'll be on our merry way. So today's probably gonna be like a walking adventure. Like, hey, how far do we have to go, and what are we going to see along the way, type of thing. Just to let you guys know. All right, but I wanted you guys to see what it's like to hit those stupid robots. Man, they're the worst. I hate them. All right, bye. We'll be back in just a minute. Okay, I put the bobblehead right there, the energy weapon. So now we got, what is it, 7, 8, 9? We're almost halfway, baby. Wow. All right, it is time.
I've never lost anyone.
Shut up, Ada. Shut up, Ada. So if I look here at the map, what's like a good general direction? I'm thinking like maybe we go, oh dude, we gotta go do Cabot House too. We have to at least talk to dude. All right, that's right. Where's Broham? Talk to Jack Cabot. All right, yep. That's actually a good idea, because that's what we need to kind of do to get on the way. Are you coming? She must be coming. It's early in the morning. Perfect time. Oh, good lord.
Goddamn heat.
There you are. Is it hot here? Or is it just you? Ooh, baby, behave. All right. So if we go this away, you know... Hey, now that we have Kate, real quick, I want to try something out. I want to see, wasn't there a vault that we were like, oh, there's no way that we could get it? Was right, uh-huh.
Want some help with that?
Oh, it requires a terminal, that's what it is. And she can't do that.
Hey.
What is it? Go check that out.
Sorry, can't.
Yeah, she can't. Okay. All right, anyway, we try. We do things. I gotta take off a sweatshirt. Whew. I just had some Chinese food for lunch, and I'm sweaty. Hot sour soup got me all sweaty. All right, so out we go. That's right. We gotta go talk to Jack Cabot because, like, the dude's dad is stuck. Excuse me. He's stuck in the loony bin, and there's gonna be a. In order to get into the loony bin, we have to start that quest. All right. We can do it. Just keep our eyeballs out. Just a nice little journey together. Oh, hey. Okay, dude. What are you doing still here? And that's what I'm talking about. Deadeye. Deadeye Jones. Every once in a while, there's just like a dude here for some reason. What you got on you, boy? Hey, what's that noise? It's you. Ooh, fusion cell. Mm-hmm. All right. And on we go. Oh, there's another guy. We're fine. Everything's fine. Let's get out of here while the getting's good. There's, in survival mode, they said that things take a lot longer to, like, respawn? You know what I mean? Like I think in the normal game, like, 3 to 5 days in game would allow stuff to happen, like allow stuff to respawn. But supposedly, oh, there's one of those jerks. What are you doing? What are you coming for? Listen, we're not. Are you shooting at me? You're not shooting at me, are you? Okay, you're there. You're there. You're there. Okay. Dude, you better not be shooting at me because I will die. Oh, yeah, look. Who's them? Raider scum. Oh, this ought to be interesting. Uh-huh. They always crash. Because these guys are the worst. People wonder why I don't join the Brotherhood of Steel? You're about to find out. Right here. Uh-huh. They've got everything. They've got power armor. They've got their miniguns. They've got their vertibirds. And they're gonna crash that thing. You just wait. It's inevitable. It happens every time. Oh, look out. Here it is. Oh. Stuck in the tree, but he got out. Dude, did he take flying lessons from me? And he's out. Or is he? Yeah, now the dude's out. Did you kill everybody? I guess so. Okay. Well. This away. Don't get in that murky mess. You just did. What did I just tell you? Ooh, dude, there's a safe. Have we got that one before? Yeah, we have. Alright, onward and upward. This is kind of scary that we're leaving. Because we've been just in our little nice cozy bed. Oh, hello. We've been in our nice little cozy bed in Hangman's Alley. Oh, and then see, what is that? Yao Guai, but we can take him on. Doesn't know we're here yet. Yes, he does.
You're gonna pay.
Get him. Oh, thank God. I leveled up. Ooh. Oh, look, listen to the Nuka-Cola family radio. So now that we're level 30, we could go and start doing the Nuka world God, can you imagine doing Nuka World at level 30? Are you crazy, people? Alright, let's get in. What does level 30 get us? I don't think it gets us... That, yeah, that's level... That's 31. This one's 31. 41. 34. Oh, you know what? I'll save it. And when I hit 31, I'll do Rifleman and Bloody Mess. Perfect. That's exactly what we'll do. Alright. Boston Bugle Building. I'm not...
Hello, Caps. Whatever you find, don't forget to share.
Oh, I have not been there. Okay, oh. Alright, there is... Someone shooting at somebody. What do you want? Fool? Oh, and are you gonna die? Or are you just landing it? Let's look around this way. What are you doing? Oh, dude. Yeah, but you're okay for me, right? Yeah, yeah, Brotherhood guy.
Ad Victorium!
Hi. Hello. Hi. Hello. Oh, man, let's follow them. Let's see what they do. Oh, dude, they dropped two of them down. Oh, this is kind of baller. Serious. Oh. Oh, man. Oh. Oh. Oh, man. We're just watching. We're just observers in this. Oh, yeah. Yeah! I feel like I need a camera. Oh, dude, is that it? Are you alive? No, no, you're so not alive right now. Ooh! Hello, hello! Yeah, take him down! Oh, get that one! Yeah! Oh, shoot that one up there! Boy, they... Yeah, yeah. Double blast. Zip, zap, zip, zap, zip, zap, zap. Get him. Oh, was that him? Okay. Dude, we need these guys just to run around with us. That guy had a laser rifle. Oh, still going. Still going. Ooh, you got a legendary right here. Hunter's Sense left leg. Oh, what is a hunter again? I think it's like extra against... Oops. Transfer. Oh, man, he had so much stuff. Oh, he had so much stuff. Yeah, oh, reduce damage from animals. Oh. No, cancel. No, no, cancel. What am I doing here? Oh, E. Back. Okay. Man, you guys tore them up. Now where y'all gonna go? Hey, can I just come by and pick up? Hey.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Can't talk while I'm on duty.
Oh, okay. Ooh, sturdy. Oh, a sturdy raider chest piece. Never mind. Okay, where were we going? We're over here somewhere. Dude, that was amazing. Dude, I'll roll with you guys. You guys want to come over on this side? Oh, okay. Hey, everybody remember this one? Last episode, or last series, last time we did this one, we came in and that guy starts, like, moving. And we're like, oh, and we start shooting it.
What the hell is that noise doing in a rundown city like this?
No, no, go away. Uh-uh. Jack Cabot.
I'm here to talk to Jack Cabot.
Oh, it's you. Good. Come on in.
Come on in. Okay, I'm coming on in. Yeah, I did that wrong before. I was like, oh, he's coming right for us. I shot missiles at him. It was bad.
The boss.
Okay. Sounds good.
Sounds good.
I got a cough. Still recovering. And for you guys, it may sound like, it may seem like I'm sick for like 3 weeks
Jack,
or something, but I'm recording
the
stuff.
Is here.
One moment, one moment. I just have to
Oh, hell.
He'll be right with us.
Oh, damn. Clearly, I'll need to adjust the mixture. Uh-huh. Hello, hello. Welcome to Cabot House. I'm Jack Cabot.
Hello. I am Jack Cabot. This is the nicest place. It'd be cool if you could live in here. tell me what you need.
Just tell me what you need me to do.
All in good time. All in good time. Consider this your final interview before getting the job.
Oh, crap.
Please, have a seat. How about a drink? Edward, the good bourbon, eh?
Hey. Okay.
Please, have a seat.
There might be some valuable stuff inside. Let's go check it out.
All right, so
now,
that's
before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Is this really the time
Don't interrupt, Edward. The question is this. Do you believe there is other intelligent life in the universe?
Yes.
The universe is a big place. Anything could be out there.
Wonderful. Most people's minds are too narrow to admit the possibilities of an infinite universe. But I'm not talking about flying saucers with little green men. I'm talking about the hidden history of our planet. The very origins of human civilization.
Mm-hmm.
Ancient powers that modern science, even at its pinnacle, could barely begin to comprehend.
Interesting.
That's really interesting.
You're falling for this bullshit.
Glad to hear you say that. It's become my life's work. My approach is to combine a rigorous scientific method while keeping an absolutely open mind.
Mm-hmm.
So much has been closed off to us simply because people assumed they already knew the answers. My father excavated a city in the Rub al-Khali in Arabia, which is dated to more than 4,000 years before the rise of any known human civilization. The structures and artifacts were strange, disturbing, even. Clearly not constructed for or by humans. I've spent my life trying to decipher what he uncovered.
Jack, can I tell him what I need him to do?
Yes, please.
I'm sorry, Edward. I just get carried away sometimes. You're sending him to look for the missing shipment.
Yeah.
Well then, I'd better leave you to it.
Okay.
We'll talk more about this some other time, when things are less rushed. It isn't important now. Welcome to the family.
All right.
Okay. You're officially hired. Congratulations.
Mm-hmm. Whack job.
Whack job.
Jack pays the bills. So he can believe what he wants. That's part of the job, by the way.
Ooh, I'm parched.
It's best to keep an open mind. Jack may be eccentric, but he's definitely not crazy. The job I got for you is simple.
Okay.
Jack owns a facility.
Facility?
North of the city. There's an important package that went missing between there and here.
Okay.
I need you to track it down and bring it back to me. Any questions?
Need more info?
You haven't told me half of what I need to know.
Keep your shirt on. I'm getting to it. You should start at Parsons State Insane Asylum. Don't let the name spook you. It's just a secure building that we're using.
Okay.
We think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. The guards heard gunfire in the distance, but we don't know exactly what happened. Check in with Maria at Parsons. She's in charge of the security force there. She can point you in the right direction.
Okay.
You all set then?
I guess. I've been ready.
I was all set when I walked in here.
Well then, get going already.
Yeah. All right. So, I don't know if that's enough to... Oh, I unlocked it. I don't know if that's enough for me to actually get into the thing, or if I have to go scout that place out, then come back and then scout it again. But at least we got it. At least we're in the neighborhood on that. And now we can really, for real deal, leave the... What is it? What is it? Is it Boston? No, what's the Diamond City area? What is this place called? Get out of my way. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me, bro. I'm parched. There we go. We're good now. Okay, so... Yeah, that's where we need to go. Talk to the guard captain. But, in reality, we're going right around here. We're about here. So we're gonna make a little... Yeah. We're doing fine. How do we get across? You think I could jump over that? Maybe. Let's give it the old college try, shall we? Think I can? Oh yeah, I totally can make that. Here we go. And wait, how are we running in? There we go. Okay, and whoop! Yes, perfect. Did you follow me? Please follow me. Please don't land in the water and do some kind of dumb malarkey. There she is. That's my girl. Okay. So I've actually been around here just a smidgen. Off camera testing some stuff. Just kind of like scavenging, leveling up, things of that nature. So some parts may be clear. Some parts may be very much not clear. We will cross that bridge when we get to it. The one thing I'm a little tiny bit concerned about at this point now is that we have not slept in a while. I mean, it's only been 17 minutes, but hell blazes. Okay. So there is some stinking super mutants around there somewhere. Oh, shoosh. See if we can, oh, I bet they're up in that place. I betcha. Oops, sorry. Oh man, that's a shame. Oh, what? What, who's there? Okay, I don't want to mess with them right now. There should be a spot somewhere. Ooh, this looks interesting. Have I been up here? I might have. No. But, fusion core. Oh! Good lord.
Let me know if you find some spare ammo.
Okay, I will. You have so much ammo. What are you doing? What are you talking about? Okay, so there is the bad TFL, which I have not gone in, but that feels like that might have a bed or something of value. Something we can get in. Let's check that out. That might be your best bet for sleepy time. Should have checked if Jack Cabot had anything. Okay. I do recall there being some bad guys in here, so we do have to watch out. Oh, hell. Hell. Oh, yeah, that's right.
There has to be at least one of those things locked up as evidence. Besides, why would I find you?
I was just getting wormed up.
Oop. Okay. Still some people. Uh-huh. Huh?
Hearing shit.
Okay. Okay, let's look around here. Okay, that is a door.
Easy.
Uh-huh.
Shit's got ambush all over it.
Meh. Y'all been sleeping here? Here's what we're gonna do. Can I get it from here? Oh, can't do it. Unlock expert. Pecker. Okay. Yeah. It's all coming back to me. Alright, let's go up here. Oh! Okay. Oh yeah, she's right in there. Oh! Oh yeah! Oh man, I didn't kill whoever was there. Oh man, that's a shame. That was a nice hit.
Who's out there?
Me. I'm here. Stop it. Uh-huh. A hole. Everybody trying to do something right here? Yep.
Whoa. You hear that?
Yeah. Hey.
Something's ghosting us.
Whoa. Hey. Everything's fine. Get that one. No, oh, get her. Get him. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, nice dog you got there. Oh. Oh, it's Sparta. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Go, 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 go. You're fine. I'm sorry about that. Oh, and Pecker, and I haven't saved Fricker, Frick, 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 Fricker, Frick, Frick. No. Oh, are we all the way back? Are we all the way back at the base? Say it ain't so. Say it ain't so. Oh, it's so-so. Crap, all right. I'll meet you guys back over there. Okay. I went a different way, and now, where you at, super mutant? Okay, you up there? Is that who's trying to shoot at me way up there? Hey. All right.
I can wait all day for you to show yourself.
You think you got him? I can't. Yeah, dude, he's somewhere. Where you think? Oh, okay, I see. Oh, no. Okay, and... Okay, we got one. Yeah. Where is he? Okay, I see that guy up there, but where's that other one that was down there? Oy, 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 man. Oh, there he is. Okay, get that guy. Torso. Yeah, come on. Oh, is it the stinking? Okay, that did it. All right. Ho ho ho! Yep. Got him. Nope. Little miss job. Nope. And. There it is. Okay, we still got somebody down there trying to know about us. Who was that? Oh, dude up there. Oh, I didn't get him?
Is this a joke? This has to be a joke.
Mm-hmm. Come on, one more. There it is. Don't die on me. Where is he? Oh.
Alrighty. Now we're having fun.
Did you get him? Where is he? Oh man, this is a dangerous place. Why are we here? They might have beds, but I don't think so. Oh wait, what was that down there? Okay. I don't think I want to scope it out for beds, to be honest. It still says that we need to be cautious. Oh, that's going to take us somewhere till I don't want to be in here. Nope. Well, let me see. Oh, nobody.
Oh, no, you don't.
Blip. Okay. Well, since we're here, is there anything we could use as a bed? Because I don't... Does this take us back out? Yeah, it's taking us back out to Charleston. There might be something up here. Yes. Oh, sleeping bag. Perfect. Okay, feeling better about life. I do wanna get my revenge on that. Oh, I am so sorry. That was the wrong button. My bad. Alright, I do want to get revenge on those guys in the BATFL. BADT, bad. That was a bad TFL. We can make it. Alright. So, oh, I think it's right here, actually. What was that? Combination wrench. I think they're right in here. We can get our revenge on these sad sacks. Let's jam on in. Feeling good about it. We know how to take care of some business. And I love it. Okay, so we know there's gonna be a couple down here. What do you think? You are so dead. Where is it?
You know how to show a girl a good time.
Yes, I do. Oh, there's one back there.
Hold up.
Time's up.
Hear that?
There it is. There it is.
Find anything good on him.
Oop. Brr. 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 Okay. They're doing something over here. Yeah. Okay, I kind of feel like... Okay, that didn't do it.
I think someone's out there.
Yeah, you think? Shit's got okay. Oh! Get that stinky dog! Get that stinky dog! We got him. We're fine. Okay, I am not really fine. Okay.
You
gotta reload
sometime, asshole. You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Mm-hmm. Poor dog. Okay, I'm healing. Don't worry about me. I'm healing.
Playing games with me, huh?
Maybe. Okay, watch this.
Think something's wrong. Think you can hide?
I don't know. Can I?
Having fun, huh?
Okay, they're right there. Behind you! Behind you! You're so bad at this game. Kate, come on now. Uh-huh. Okay, that person is gonna be... Where do they come from, that other person? Is there a door or something? Yeah, right. Yeah?
Where'd that little fucker go?
Yeah. Okay, we gotta be very, very careful. Oh, okay. Don't mind if I do, but this is not. Maybe not the best idea. Oh, what do we got? Oh, guns bullets. Oh, yes. Permanently do 5% more. Okay, I can unlock this. Let's see what we got here. Lift. Uh-huh. Many.
Yes.
Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about. Safe control. Disengage. Okay. Turret control. Deactivate.
Huh. This still looks cleaner than me placed back at the combat zone.
Evidence locker key, yeah. Okay, we gotta be careful. How many times do I have to say we gotta be careful, people? Right now they don't know about us. Oh, I don't want those stupid handcuffs. Oh well. They're gonna be right in there. Okay, nothing of value. We're sneaking in.
fuck was that?
You wouldn't hit a girl, would you?
Uh-huh. Oh!
Get down!
Lovely. Where's that dude, though? He's down here, right? No? He's not down here? He's gotta be. Okay, what we got? Unlock this. Hides. Swish. Punks. Okay. Come on, we gotta find the secret codes. There we go. Dud removed. Oop. Dud removed. Dud removed. Give me the one that resets everything. Dud removed. Dud removed. Come on, baby. Come on. Nope. And? Come on. Tries reset. Oh, thank you. Okay. So we know Swiss Punk's ideas? Nest.
That's it.
Alright. Prisoner. Oh, yeah, it's just that junk. Bail posted. File corrupted. Opie Hurst. Jack Reds. Pecker. Alright. We're still not out of the woods yet. Oh, there's one of those. Okay, we might as well play it. Not that we're ever going to do it, but...
My esteemed Mr. Strelnikov, I know someone of your profession values discretion above all else. But I have to honestly say, screw that. I mean, come on.
Where is that guy?
One bullet halfway across town, and you blew Ron Trevio's head clean off. You, sir, are an artist. Are all the assassins from Russia as good as you? I seriously doubt it. But listen, your secret's safe with me. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Okay. Well, I guess we did it. We didn't sleep in there. I didn't see any beds, right? Oh, but we do have the key to the locker room. To the evidence locker. Which I think is what, yes, is what they were trying to do here. Okay, just be
Looks
careful.
Like someone had a bad day.
Pulse grenade, cryo mine. Ooh, there's another fat man. I'm gonna take the mini nuke. What else I take? Hey, Kate.
Hey. Think you can unlock that?
Looks like the holidays have arrived. Will do.
We are done. Let's see what that one's.
Detective Valentine. Nick. Listen, I'm sorry. You've got every right to be upset. You need to believe me when I tell you I had no idea. Operation Winter's End was my baby. I believed in it. I still believe in it.
Almost had it back.
He kept us all in the dark, me included.
Nothing to it.
I got briefed this afternoon. They laid it all out. The whole thing. We just deal with the DA, his agreement to bring down the other families.
Okay.
His idea to record the holotapes and incriminate all known associates. And them needing a legitimate op and a real task force to make it all look like Winter was the focus. It was the plan all along, Nick. There's nothing we can do. Winter was a stoolie for the feds. He reported directly to the BADTFL. All
the
on the books.
BADTFL? Who cares? Who cares? What's in it for me? Where's the money for me? You know what I should have done? No. I'm thinking like unturned. I was going to say we should have taken the gun and then... Or the fat man and then taken... Oh, a scavenger.
effective immediately.
Hello,
Operation
fellow
Winter
scavenger.
Is to cease all investigations and operations. The task force is hereby disbanded.
Huh?
Huh? We got nothing. Okay. Let's see if there's a bed in here so I don't... Yeah, see, I've been through here. Oh, Lord, get out. Get away. Oh, no! Oh, thank you. Oh, my God. What are you guys doing here? Oh, sweet baby Jesus. That would have been so bad. Okay, let's see if there's a bed in here. And if not, then we're going to go back to that barn thingy. Or warehouse thingy. There's not. All right. So real quick. Oh, God. You scared me again, lady. We're going to go right back here. Let's see, there's the BADTL. Yeah, this little barn right here. We're just gonna go pop a quick sleep. Oh, wrong button. DJ, wrong button. And just for. We're good. I feel ill. I got the weakness. Don't get weak on me now, boy. You kidding me? Alright, so how much further do you think we can make it until we find like another like little round of place to call it a night? Load it up. Load it up. Oh my goodness. Sometimes it takes a while to load up. Not quite sure why. Alright, so we out, and according to the map, we're not very far from home, are we? But we're gonna go... We need to get kind of there, so the next little right action, which looks like it's not very far away... We'll see how the bridge is. Is there a bridge? Yeah, perfectly fine bridge, too. Oh, I've leveled up. Yeah, I leveled up. I know these things. Oh, hello. Oh, my goodness. Look at them all. That was good eating. Plenty of meat left on that bone. Okay, this looks like... This looks like it may be something that we need to be careful about. They don't just stick buildings out in the middle of nowhere without having something really bad. Oh, okay, what are you? Okay, there's a power suit. Let's just hope they're friendly. And let's hope there's just one of them. I don't know what this place is. I'm sure we've been there before, but... Easy does it. Easy does it, pal. We're detected. Okay, are you... Okay, you are a okay guy. I remember them being some bad stuff here, but let's check out around here. There might be some good stuff. Huh?
What's that?
Nothing. Super mutant right there. Oh.
Time to die.
Unidentified. Oh, get him! Get him! Help me!
Oh, that must have hurt.
Yes. Oh, I remember. This is actually a pretty cool little place. Huh? That's wrong. Why? No? You kidding me? Ooh, that's.
Swore I heard something.
There it is. Ooh. Who's trying things? Don't go in there. Don't go in there.
Danger. dangerous fugitive.
What the hell was that?
Is on the loose. Do not have a silent identified.
Oh.
Gotcha, you bastard.
Oh. Oh, it's a legendary. What is that really loud noise going on? Okay, that's... Did we get him? That guy's doing the work. Oh, he's like firing off something. Oh, okay, super mutant. Torso. Yeah, yeah, dead. Yes, I did. Oh, hell. Okay, we gotta take care of that guy. I see you, pal. Oh, no. Where is he?
Something's ghosting us.
Oh. Okay. Oh, that's not great. No, I knew it was bound to happen. Why do I play with fire? Why, oh why, Lord, do I play with fire? Dang it. All right, fellas, I think that's going to do it for me for this episode. A lot of deaths. Oh, it was good. It was all on my own mistake. But I'm going to finish it off here. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like. Helps me out so very, very much. And until next time. Take care. Brush your hair. I see you when I see you. Purse. Brush your hair.
Oh.